Matthias Hendricks. Matthias, tell us about this new console you got here.
Hey there, this is M-Touch. That's part of the M-Series platform. It's a USB ring, USB powered. It has a DMX output, right integrated. It's rack mountable, VESA mountable. It uses force sensitive faders, so you have actually touch control for the faders. You have velocity control pads that you can assign different functions to. It's a hybrid of playback and programming, and it lists at only $650. It's really a bit of a revolutionary product for us because it allows really a professional desk at a really, really low price point.
It hooked up to a PC, or is this a standalone model?
This connects to a computer over the USB cable, so it's a front end for MPC. It can also be connected to any of the M-Series consoles directly as a wing. Great for traveling, it's really small and lightweight. It's the same width as a laptop, so it fits in any laptop bag. You bring it on your gig, and you don't need anything else.
Excellent. This is the M-Touch console, the newest, latest, smallest thing you've ever seen with more power than you could imagine. Thank you, Matthias. Thank you, Martin.